All right, welcome all. Welcome back to Savage Squirrel's Lunch Break. I'm Scott the Savage Squirrel, and today I'm once again playing Star Ocean, the second story, the remake for the on the Nintendo Switch. So far, I made a lot of progress on it. In a previous video, I've already beaten the game, but I also boosted up my characters all the way to the highest level they can go. There's still a few odds and ends that I haven't done yet. Let's see. There's some challenge missions that still need to be completed. But for the most part, all our stats are pretty much boosted except for the skills. One thing about this game is that once you max out your levels to 255, it's harder to get skill points. You can still get them through other means, but as far as leveling up, you don't get them anymore. So there's still a couple things I need to boost up on these guys, but it's not a really big deal. Right now I am going to the arena to fight some battles. I tried the bunny races earlier, but I absolutely suck at it. I have no idea. Oh, and the cooking contest I suck at too. That's the only two things in this game I can't seem to get down. Started at the bottom, and then going, working my way up. Let's see. I'll do some of the easy ones. Not much to it. But you can get some really good items from doing these, so I recommend doing them all. You get some really good armor and shit like that, so. I'm doing all the group battles first. Expel boss rush. That should not be too hard. Jeez. Blink and you'll miss it. We can do Yeah, you can just tap the button at this point. I think I can get battle points or skill points here. Yeah. Not very much, but. All right. Let's see what's next. What's nice about this arena is you can take on the 10 wise men even after you beat them. So if you feel like fighting them again with your higher levels, you can do it as many times as you want. I did it already today. I pretty much obliterated them, including the end boss. I also finished the Maze of Tribulations. I did that all week. I just grinded like crazy in there. Oh wait, where am I? That's where I grinded and got up to level 255 and everybody. And beat the secret boss there, which was a pain in the ass, and I had to use bloody armor. Three of my fighters and just had Reyna heal, and they were able to beat the secret boss in that stage. I do have a save file, so if I want to make a video of it, I can do that too. Day I will have internet here. It turns out I have issues with the actual cable line, so I had to make an appointment to get someone to come out here so I could finally have internet. Until then, I have to stick to posting my videos up on YouTube. So I won't be able to live stream until I get that shit sorted out. But hopefully it'll be fixed by this week. Oh, what is this? No. And I will have another last quarter. Show coming up. For those of you that don't know, it's my new show where I'm down to my last quarter and I have to pick one more game at the arcade and make that one quarter count. So I started that series about a week ago, and so far I really like the concept, so I'm gonna keep it going. But I should have a new episode probably tomorrow. I'm gonna wipe so tired. I don't think I did any of these in the original version of this game. Or Second Evolution for that matter. I think I never even bothered with the arena. Man, he couldn't even touch me. Drink of water. I'm really thirsty today for some reason.
Time.
I think I've booked about 60 hours into this game. I don't think I spent that much time in a game since Tears of the Kingdom. And Tears of the Kingdom, I still haven't found. There's still a shitload of stuff I have to find in that game. I haven't even fought any Gliocks yet. I had to take a break from it because I got so burnt out. But Ganon was a pushover, and I was actually quite surprised. I was not expecting that. I still want to get the Super Mario RPG, but because I just beat the original version about a month ago, I'm going to wait a little while. I don't know what I'll get in the meantime.
Oops, look out!
I didn't want to do that. Star clear. Oh, she's still alive. Alright, another boss rush. Let's turn them into mincemeat. Obliterated. Just exploded. Chance. Man, I gotta stop hitting the button so quickly. I didn't even see what I got. I thought it'd be a little, at least a little tougher. Ring of Light Speeder. I think I have one of those already. Alright, now I'm going to take on the 10 wise men. And watch me totally obliterate these guys. These guys that were so tough before. I'm going to wipe the floor with them right now. Status ailments can still be a problem. Jeez, save some for me, guys. Guess I'll actually fight. Thank you. my favorite two assholes. This guy does an instant death grab. Obliterated. The last time I fought him, I just bum rushed him. I didn't really heal. Yeah, I don't think they give you the same item that you get twice. I think if you do it a second time, I think they just give you money. No matter. You can just create whatever you want in the with the item creation. Try this one. Die, you!
Good.
Nice. Oh no, I don't think I can. I think I can only use... I think I only use her in this part. Obliterated. Maybe I shouldn't have used her. Try it with someone else. Let's switch her out. Let's use him. Thank you.
Damn.
Be able to beat this guy. Nice. Oh, that's right. I gotta do four rounds. Nice. I think I can do it with him. Oh shit. The second I saw her, I knew that was a no-go. No way. She wiped me out. Alright, let's see what else they got over here.
It's these guys again.
Take this!
Poison pellets!
We can handle this. We can do this.
It's survival.
Sure, it seems easy now, but
we're winning this one.
When I get up to the higher numbers, I'm pretty sure I'll be a pain in the ass.
We're winning this one. It's battle time. We're winning this one. Twin thrust.
One hit.
We're winning this one. Yeah, ha, yeah. Twin thrust. Twin thrust. Yeah. It's battle. Toe. Ha. Toe. Toe. Yeah. There. Yeah. Ha. Now. Ha. 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 Toe. Toe. Ha. 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 Toe. Ha. 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 Yeah.
Fireball.
It's battle time.
God, I hate those guys. I should pay attention to what I'm doing. Out of the way. So I got nothing out of that, huh? Oh, wait. Oh, okay. You still get items because I beat X amount. Yeah, I guess I can use that. That's it for today. I'll just show you how far I've gotten. Maxed out the levels, maxed out pretty much everything. At this point, there's really nothing left to do in the game except some of those battles in the arena. Maybe do the funny races or the all this fishing I have to do, and then try to figure out the cooking game. I tried it. I absolutely suck at it. I mean, I know how to cook in the, you know, in the special skill section, but the game show that you do in Funland is I suck at it. I absolutely suck at it. So there's still a few things I can do here and there. But as far as streaming the game, I think I'm pretty much done with it because there's not much else left to do. All right. Well. Thanks for joining me, and if you're new, please like or subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And until next time, Savage Squirrel, signing out.